Hello and welcome back. My name is Vanessa Blank from Wild Woman Bushcraft, and today I am at a visit by Survival Lily at her great bug out camp. We had great weather. It is very sunny and warm today, so we will have a lot of fun. If you want,
definitely.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Since I was here the last time, Lily removed a little bit and built it new. And today we want to build a little bit more. But at first we make here another place for the campfire because it is a little bit too close at one of the shelter, and the wood is getting a little bit hot at this point. So we just made it here at another point.
Also das ist das äußere Ende.
Genau, das schimmert
für mich. Okay. Dann schauen wir da unten.
Daher. Ich könnte eigentlich aufstehen, gell?
Das. Ja, es fühlt sich schön, gell?
Nein. Da ist besser. Schau. Da ist besser. Schau. Ja, so ein Stein spülen, gell, Hunde?
The new fireplace is ready now together. It was very fast, but Amy walks through the fireplace and put down the stones. So this is it. This is this with a small dog.
Yeah.
Hast du schon irgendwelche System, welche wir nehmen sollen?
Ja, ich mache nur ganz eine kleine Karte. Mhm. Da hole ich den zweiten her, aber der ist auch schwer, den drücke ich selber. Weil du das nicht so.
Und dann legen wir ein paar drüber. Ich weiß nicht, der ist auch schon gut, oder? Mit der Länge, ja.
Thank you. jetzt schon, aber es ist schwer.
Du machst da rein, oder?
Ja.
Vielleicht passt. Oder? Ja, probier mal.
Wo willst du denn drauf haben? Hier.
Ja, du probier gleich da auf, weil dann tut uns noch keine Leine. Probier mal, geht das?
Nur weiter hinten, oder?
So, oh, das passt schon. Also, wenn es dann anlage, dann holt es. Kann man sie anlehnen und umlehnen?
Voll cool, oder? Ja.
So, jetzt tun wir mal Nageln. Super. Geht. Boah. Ja, Nägeln ist nicht leicht, vor allem mit der. Mit der Ding geht es nicht leicht. So.
Jetzt habe ich voll verbot.
Naja, Lobgold bist. Gibt's Schlimmeres.
Perfekt.
Schnell eine Couch gebaut. Mit deutscher Pünktlichkeit.
Das ist voll angenehm.
Gell, cool. Ja. Jetzt kann man da mal Sachen hergeben, Rucksack hinstellen.
Ja.
Einfach nur sitzen. Awesome, huh? Nice couch.
Yeah, great.
We built it in half an hour only.
Yeah, very fast, but very comfortable.
No, really cool.
Yeah.
And we have this back here, and we have this nice wall here at the back. We can lean onto it. It's really awesome.
And have the sun in the face. Mm. Perfect.
Much better than before, gell?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I like it. Fast. Ja, echt cool, viel besser als vorher. Passt. Ich tue mit meiner altvaterischen.
Ja, du hast das eh geschärft, habe ich gesehen.
Ja, ja. Schauen wir, dass wir uns nicht verletzen.
Lily had today her dog with her, a small Münsterländer. It is a hunter dog and such a sweetie. Her name is Amy and yeah, she is such a sweet dog, you can cuddle her the whole time.
Yeah. Amy, sit. Hey.
Step off it.
Sit.
Sitz. 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 Hey, schau. Sitz. Genau, super. Super.
Nein.
Ja. So kannst du eine Seite. Nein. Ah. Super, die kleine. Die kleine, die super.
I've brought from my little farm at home and chicken, and normal chicken and rooster. I had small chicken every year, and the male can't live at my farm because the neighbors don't want that I had more than one rooster. It is too loud. So the rooster is hard to eat, and the chicken are there for laying eggs. And today we had the full rooster. It is only one piece, and we've cut before the spruce. This is perfect for a starter fire because it burns very quick. But it doesn't burn for a long time, only short. But it is perfect for the beginning, and for later we had this beech wood because this burns much longer.
Schau, und jetzt ist wieder brav. Das ist auch obwohl ich kann.
Hast du es dir gemütlich gemacht, Amy? Hm? Bist du jetzt müde? The fire burns now really, really good, and when it is burned down, we fix their two branches with on where at the top are two branches, so that we can lay at this two another branch with our chicken. The only bad thing is that the chicken needs a lot of time over the fire. I think 2 till 3 hours, and I'm very hungry now when I think at the roasted chicken, but we had to wait, so maybe we cut it in half, in two half, that it goes faster. We will see. I test tonight a new sleeping bag. It is the Gritzy Biopod Wool Survival. It has a few new features. There is a system that you doesn't slip on your isolation pad. With a normal sleeping bag, you always slip away from the sleeping pad. But this sleeping bag had some stripes at the underground of the sleeping bag, which then you can't slip away. And it has an integrated mosquito net, but you can only use it if you want, and when you don't need it, you can put it complete away. So let's try it out, and I'm very interested how I sleep into this new sleeping bag. Ich denke, wir haben genug Holz für das Hühnchen heute auf Nacht. I think we had enough firewood for our chicken.
Hey, bist du wieder da? Mhm. Kleine Augen. Nein. Du kannst Pipi.
Amy just stole the branch that we need for our grilled rooster.
Yeah.
It is still a little bit frozen, so it is very hot, but I'm sure we get it. Geht nicht anders.
Ja, geht schon weiter. Ja.
Vielleicht müssen wir dann auch noch mal umdrehen.
Jetzt
haben
wir es auch.
Sollen wir mal wenden, dass der Brot dort zum Feuer schaut? Oder man es braucht?
Ja, ich weiß, da ist noch ein bisschen viel Feuer da.
Okay, dann warten wir
noch. Ich glaube, das lassen wir noch.
Ja. Slowly, slowly, but there is an end. The chicken got now a little bit color, brown color, and you can smell it a little bit. But it will need more time till it is ready. I had here some spices. This is a paddling, we call it paddling. It is out of this they made the plastic bottles, and it is perfect to carry oil or something else. And I had here a little bit oil inside, and salt, pepper, cayenne pepper, paprika, and some herbs. And we give it now over the rooster for the perfect spice. Nochmal auf. Okay, passt.
Kannst du schon ordern.
Ja, tragen wir es eh mit dem Stock rüber, oder?
Ja, ich würde auch fangen.
Okay, ich bin bereit.
Ja? Ja.
Cool aus.
Yeah! Vanessa, you're the best. You always have the best idea.
I hope it will taste delicious.
Yeah, and the dog doesn't get anything. Okay.
No, then.
No, I mean, no. That's not yours. I taste the butter. Ja, das ist gut. Super.
Sehr gut.
Trotzdem stecken wir an. Okay. Mmh. Very, very good.
Jetzt sagen, reißen wir es auseinander.
Okay, mach mal. Das Holz hast du nicht, oder?
Ja, bitte?
Das Holz haben wir nicht dabei, gell?
Nein, habe ich leider nicht.
Ja, wurscht.
I eat the most time when I'm outdoor for an overnight there on special meal. But today it tastes really, really good. I don't thought that the chicken, the rooster is after this time over the fire always so saftig. It had the
juicy meat.
Yeah. The meat isn't dry, so it tastes very, very delicious. And when we are together outside, it makes so much more fun. When I'm alone outside, I don't will sit here and had and spend 3 hours only for cooking. But today together it is really fun. So
yeah. It was really good. Yeah. It tasted delicious, juicy. Wow. It took a long time to roast it. Like, it took like 2.5 hours or so. Yeah. First we started slow because it was still frozen. And then we went down to the lower level here. It was perfect. So, wow. Yeah. Really great. And I should do this more often, actually. Yeah.
And now we make our bed and just lay down and relax and enjoy the fire. Mm. So we see us tomorrow. Good night.
Good night, guys.
We had full moon tonight. Everything is shining here in the forest. And the owl is also making a sound, hoo-hoo-hoo, and it is it fits perfect together. So very, very nice.
Now in my new sleeping bag, and it is very comfortable, so I had here much space, not we as normally in the most shelters where you can only lay at the back. I am a side sleeper, so I love to sleep at the side, and this is possible here, so I'm sure I would sleep there great, like the last time I sleep here. Good night, Lily. Good night. We see us tomorrow.
Good morning. It was a short night this time. Lily doesn't sleep so well because the dogs is always searching for a new sleeping position. It is the first overnighter for her. So, and it was a little bit too cold for me because I don't wear my trousers. I thought it is warm enough, but it wasn't. So, but I don't want to stand up and put on my trousers again. So, it is my own mistake and not of the sleeping bag. But now everything is fine. We had 3 degrees, so it is not too warm. And I just wake up in the morning from a woodpecker. He is searching for food in a dead tree. So the beautiful noises of the forest make everything fine again. I sleep tonight in a new sleeping bag. It is the Gritzy Bioport Wool Survival. It has a new color, which is really great for the forest, and it feels very nice. The zipper is a special zipper. It happens so often to me that I put the zipper up and then I had the sleeping bag into the zipper and it is completely fixed. So with this it can't happen. And here you can close it complete with this one and here. The top is also a little bit other than other sleeping bags. And you had the option to fix here an 3D mosquito net over it. So it is like a hill and lay not at your face. But now we hadn't mosquitoes, so I will try this in the summertime. But the best thing is here at the back. They fixed here such stripes with silicone points, and with this you can't slip away at your sleeping pad, so this is just great. Was over. We had a really great time with awesome food. We had much fun together. So thank you, Lily, that I can visit you here.
Thanks for coming.
Your great camp. So if you don't know her yet, please check out her channel if you want. I put the link here in the video description. Survival Lily, great channel. So we see us again in the next video. Have a great time. Bye bye.
Bye.
Lily told me yesterday that this here is a wild boar area and I'm really afraid of wild boars. But yesterday I said I see no tracks, I smell nothing. Normally I can smell them, but she found yesterday some really big tracks and she didn't tell me anything that I can sleep well this night. But this morning she said that there are a lot of tracks and we are going to check them out.